Praise God, children. It's been a long time meeting you all. So, as I was reading the Bible these days, I found this particular story. So, can you imagine I found this story which consists just in one verse? Yeah, you may be shocked. One verse? How can a story be said in one verse? So, in the book of Judges, chapter 3, verse 31, there is a story about a normal man. His name is Shamgar. So, Shamgar, what's special about Shamgar? You may be thinking, I've never heard this name, Anna. Yes, even me too. But listening to story, I just stopped there and I was just thinking, why did this person come in the Bible with just one story, with just one verse? So I just read it. It's just Shamgar, son of Anath, came after Idur, used a cattle prod, killed 600 Philistines single-handed, and he saved Israel. You may be thinking, this is just one verse and this person just killed 600 people, Philistines, with a cattle rope, that means a stick. He killed 600 people with a stick. What's so great in this? Why is it written in the Bible? Just imagine if you were standing among 600 people and this just one person, just with a stick, how would you be? It would be like, man, I would be dead for that 1 second. Likewise, this person with the strength of God, Shamgar, just went and killed 600 people with a stick, just with a stick. So what I want you all to learn is, if Shamgar just used the stick and killed 600 people, why not God use your talents? God has blessed you with creative art. God may be blessed. God would have blessed you with a talent of singing, talent of dancing, talent of making great things like editing, photography. So many talents are there in this world. Are you using it rightly? Are you using the way which God has been glorified? So I would encourage you all, children, to start using something which is very creative at this time of, you all are free right now. So you can start making arts and crafts, trying to create videos in YouTube. People start admiring it, glorify Jesus in such way. So I would take this time to pray for you all. Just go on and do for Jesus anything, for He's going to bless you all. So let's pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this beautiful time of Father God. Thank you for teaching us, of Father God, the story of Shamgar. Lord, he just had a stick of Father God in his hand and he killed 600 people of Father God. Lord, when you can use just a man with a stick of Father God, Lord, I pray, of Father God, for all the children who are watching Jesus, that you would help them to use their talents in such a way to glorify you, Lord. We thank you and we bless you, Father God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you all.
I'm a champion in this world. Nothing can stand against me now. I am a champion in this world. Your power lives in me. I am a champion in this world. Nothing can stand against me now. I am a champion in this world.